All right, so good morning. This is for the fast conclusion, where I am at the moment. I think I'm like 36 hours or so. This is kind of fun, and yet I'm getting like yelled at, you know, in my head here from all the women race that are saying, well, my gosh, there's so many men, there's so many. Just forget that one. He has got all kinds of problems already. It's like they're already like inferring problems, you know. They're just slamming them at me. Like, no, not that one. Yeah, so the talk of the women race is at me as some kind of antagonator against me having anything, what do we call it? It's almost common now. It's just a common relationship. Just get out of that thought. And so, yeah. And he looks better with his hair dyed darker. He looks rakish, you know, and he's not looking that way. And so I have that to pull back. So I can critique now. Yeah, so the woman race that I know is a critiquer. Yeah, she can critique out of this situation. How long can she critique out of the situation is the problem, you know. We don't want her to critique too long, otherwise I end up with, and is this woman race, you know, just one group of multitudes of women that just mind, plunk, think, thought, pull other women away, you know, pull other women away from, that is a stupid idea, you know, love is just retarded, just don't do it, it's just a chemical, it's a brain drip, everybody, we already know this, and it's just like, we just don't want it, you know, maybe you just have, your coffee's too hyped up or something, let's just lighten it up, and so there it is this morning, I have the lightest cup of coffee available, and I'm like, it's all watered down, like cowboy coffee, and I'm like, well, yeah, they're okay also. So this is all happening, you know, in the brain, think, thought, and I'm like 36 hours into the fast. So it's fun, yeah, it's fun. So yeah, like going on this little crushy love fast. But the greatest thing that happened today so far, because I'm thinking, you know, I got a little bubble, whatever, with a circle with him or whatever, I'm thinking, that's really cute and clever and cute. And sweet, but in reality, what are those? They make no sense to me. It's just such a global experience. It's not really working, and it just seems like a bunch of freaks out there. And yet, I'm probably portrayed as one also. So I'm not sure what to do. And then his hair is looking like a clown, and so I'm like critiquing his hair, and I'm like, this is ridiculous. I have not even really talked to the man ever. He's quoted one word at me, and that was it. And maybe that's all. Maybe I'm just after that one word. You know, how dare he even say it? So we're going where on a walk today. This morning, Angel and I were taking a walk, and it's just she's just like, you know, she has been exposed to all of these animals around here, around this neighborhood. Many of them are just like vicious. And I'm not kidding, they're like these vicious dogs that just want to attack. And they can be little ones, they can be really, really large ones, but they just, some of them just like, there's one dude and he has two of these like vicious animals. And he can barely hold them, and she's lurching for them also. And I can't handle this type of dog fight in neighborhood going on. It's like, what's going on? And luckily I didn't have that this morning. It's just great. I had a silified situation, and I got to see two Salukis, the Saluki Afghans, and they are so amazing. They are like, oh my gosh, they are just perfect. They're perfect for Angel, because they didn't have the energy of the fight, you know, they just had this perfect energy. They rushed to their fence in all happiness and hello, hello, just kind of like the old English sheepdog. Just gosh dang it, let's play, and that's it, that's who they are, and it's just like the sentiment of the morning, let's just play, and enough of this, so this other type of a dog experience, and she responded also like, oh my gosh, there's dogs that are that way also, you know, so they learn from the dogs they are surrounded by. It's just become way, way apparent to me that, yeah, that lighting's too bright, isn't it? Way, way too apparent to me that, yeah, talk about little vanity animals. But they are so cute. Oh my gosh. Well, they're tall. They were tall ones, but oh my gosh. I just love them. I just love them. Yeah, because it changed her. She had a new, fresh experience. Yeah, with silly. Yeah. And so because I'm what was I talking about? Oh gosh. None of that. None of that. I'm just, I don't know. Just happy they exist. How about that? How about that? Happy they exist over all these others. Gosh, dang it. Why are there so many of these others? Maybe that's something I have to think about, you know? Talk about, you know, just the experience of that, you know, can you imagine everywhere you walked and you just had like these goofy dogs everywhere? I mean, isn't that better? Isn't that better? Why do they have to be all mean and vicious, you know? Anyway, that's all. So yeah, I'm a little, what do you call it? Strung out on, what am I gonna eat? I don't know. I'm not really feeling hungry either. So I guess I'm gonna keep it up. My cousin announced 3 days is the fast time frame. A brotherly type cousin. And in 3 days, oh my gosh, I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can hold out for 3 days. I was almost there, but then the butter biscuits happened, and so I'm like, this is never gonna go. This is never gonna go. I was 24 hours, and then I had the butter biscuits. And so then I had to go now to this 36 time frame. So this is ridiculous. Yeah, so I gotta stay away from that kitchen and keep putting it in the freezer, you know, whatever she makes. Put it in the freezer. That's the secret, I guess so. Yeah. Yeah. I'm almost there. What is it? 24 hours now? 72. 72. Yeah. No, that would only be 54. Oh my gosh. Well, anyway. Yeah, I'm trying to back out. I'm trying to back out of going too heavy. 'Cause look, I have big teeth, you know. It's not attractive. I'm not a really attractive female. I can run a list. List of the reasons. Stay away. Well, that way, you know, heart way.